Hey everyone, let's play Carmageddon. Today's race is Blood on the Rooftops, because I skipped two races. During those two races, I did unlock the vehicle that is known as the Plow. However, I'm not going to be using it for this race, because this is actually the race with the police APC that I need to unlock. And for that, I need the best car available, which is the Towmeister. So, let's just go. Let's go! There we go. I want to be right in the back. Wait. Who's number 9? Wait, I can't see number 9. No one of import. Okay, I'm clicking. My mouse doesn't work on this site. Wasted effort. Pull the camera back. I think this race is just cursed with the glitch fog. Because so far, out of 7 attempts... Shit. That's not important. What is important is hitting other vehicles and pedestrians. Like the old grannies! Oh, you're trapped against a light post. I guess their walkers got all tangled in it.
Sorry.
Oh, damn. I haven't done that for so many races. It's like I've forgotten how to run over 6 or 7 pedestrians at a time. Okay, there's a police vehicle. Let's not run over. That was a good launch. Let's see if I can finish this guy off. Not if that happens. Oh, well. I really love the levels with sidewalks, because all the pedestrians are concentrated on the sidewalks. Anyway, Death Valley has sidewalks. Beat that level! Okay. Granny, you are crushed. Mr. Police Cop Man, you are crushed. Why are you not in the vehicle? It's a complete waste of your life. Supposedly this thing is hanging out on the rooftop.
Shit.
I guess I might as well go through the checkpoints and see what I can see. I'm just right now. Oh yeah. That guy didn't stand a chance. What's over there? This guy, likewise, no chance at stood. Oh, Max, don't worry. I'll take good care of you. You know I always do. Wait, how? Am I supposed to go... Am I not paying attention? Oh, this is all correct. I was merely being a Logan Wilson. Where are you? You who is my nemesis. You who is my next unlock.
Yeah! Say a prayer.
Wonderful squishy noises. In the red barrel, we have instant handbrake. That's pretty good. Really need it at the moment, so it's gonna go to waste, but whatever.
I'm coming to get ya.
Likewise.
I'm coming to get ya.
Don't know.
Yeah.
Yes!
Oh! Oh my god. Oh my. This is a wonderful development. You must find people. More people.
Where have all the people gone? Yeah!
Yay! Oh my, where have all the people?
Wrong way! No, there's no people this way! Oh my, brain is gonna run out on the side in 3, 2, 1.
Aww.
Oh shit!
This is gonna hurt a lot more if I hit something. Let's concentrate on driving.
Vroom vroom!
I mean, I would hit the vehicle if the signpost weren't just bouncing randomly. No, but like, I need a vehicle. Something to crash into.
Son of a bitch!
That's ridiculous!
Oh,
I thought
shit.
You completely leapt over that thing. Oh, hey, Mr. Policeman, officer. Dumb. Hey, look at that, I unflipped it. Now leave me alone. Okay, I'm getting concerned. Where is my friend, my foe, my entire reason for being? I know this is the right place.
Yeah.
It's not like last time where I was like, oh, I think this is the race. No, I know this is the right race.
Yeah.
I guess we'll just be fine. Oh, curbs. Curb your enthusiasm, car. Otherwise, that happens. It's a crazy looking ray gun that's there. Why are they not QQing? No, no. Oh. Okay, that's and 7/8. 4/10/6 does. That's kind of silly. Ah, no, boink. Ah, oh, good, my ass is lumpy. I hear a Wii U.
Yeah.
Is it my Wii U? Wii U? What are you two doing up here? Bikinis on a roof? I disapprove. Oh, ooh, ah, oh, ah, ooh, ah, oh, 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 yeah! Look who it is! My new best friend!
Oh, I'm so excited!
Oh, no, don't knock me off the roof! Barger! Hate you with the little P symbol that is on my heads-up display. Hey, guy. Oh, I didn't know the damage. I was afraid this would happen. Well, I'll see you later. This is not the best place to have a fight. Right, Orange? I'll just call you Dan for a second.
No!
That belongs to someone. I'm running out of time and I'm not making much profit. I've been launched to no avail. Yeah, rooftops are not a good place. Not as bad as basements, but pretty close.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Stick the landing. Just like I don't think I was supposed to. Waste a few recoveries. Get back here. I gotta hit this with a bit more gusto. Gotcha. Kinda like I hit that guy. We just need more guts. Oh, I didn't get to score him. Full speed ahead! Full speed ahead into the blinding white. That wasn't. Okay, checkpoints not doing it for me anymore. That's not him. Okay, herbs. They make me unhappy. Is this going to take forever? I think so. Calling it now. We're gonna be here for a long time. Strap your old grannies in and get ready for the ride of horses. Curbs! Why do they affect me sometimes and sometimes not, but only at the times when it would be worse?
Sorry.
Look at that, you're completely infected. Just like everyone else. We're working on that. Don't you worry, you'll be dead in no time. Guaranteed or your life back. Where will this magical road take me? Is that no? I'm really hoping that he didn't just teleport back to the rooftop. Oh no! An old couple. And I ruthlessly slaughtered them. Yeah, he's... No, hey, you? You! Hey, you! See that nothingness ahead of you? Well, you're gonna go there with all the speed of something very, very fast, and... Oh, you make me so angry. Fun, and I'm just like,
Breath and dare, bleed him.
Oh, no. Such optimism I have. Wearing away. It's okay. That's okay, it's just a wall. It's just a phone booth. You won't miss it. This is what I just need to splat some desk rolls. Need to adjust the camera.
Sorry. Yeah.
He's back on the rooftops. I know it. I just can sense it. My sense senses. I sense all the sensing I need ever. So. Well, congratulations to me. Hey, you! Prepare to take.